My beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I am Debbie Ollie. Thank you so much for stopping by. Please do me a huge favor by subscribing to my channel. Turn on your notification bell to be notified whenever I upload my video. You guys, I have been waiting for this rain to stop. Here in Lagos, it has been raining since 2 days now, non-stop. So in this video, I'm going to be talking about things about living on the mainland. Yes. I know this video is not quite bright enough, but please, I will try as much as possible when editing it to increase the lighting, okay? Please, you guys should pardon me, okay? You know that my videos are not always like this. Anyways, I will be telling you things about living on the mainland. So just keep watching, okay? So basically, I am a Lagos-based YouTuber and I am currently living on the mainland Lagos, Nigeria. So I am proud to say that I live on the mainland. I don't know why a lot of times some people just feel that mainland is just for people that don't have money or people that cannot be able to afford the island. There are benefits of living on the mainland. So today I'm going to be telling you guys why I am still very much okay living on the mainland. Not like if tomorrow God moves me to the island, I won't leave. But for the meantime, I'm going to be sharing with you the benefit of living on the mainland. So let me just get right. The first thing that is very good about living on the mainland is it is very accessible. Like, you guys, you don't even want to know. Everywhere is just very accessible. Like, you know, unlike the island where everything is just residential, where if you're in an estate or so, you cannot see someone selling pepper, fish, vegetable, apple, all kinds of things. You know what I'm saying? But here on the mainland, you can get those things without even going to the market, because on your street, somebody must be selling something. Is that the person is selling pepper or the person is selling vegetable, any foodstuffs, anything? Like, you don't need to go to the market to buy them. They are all around you on your street. So that is one of the reasons why I love staying on the mainland. The number two things I love about this mainland is that things are quite very cheap compared to the island. I used to work on the island, and then I can say that sometimes when I get to the supermarket, the things I get there very expensive. If I come down to the mainland, I will get them very cheap. Example, like a bottle of water. You can get a bottle of water on the island for like 100 naira, 200 naira in a very big supermarket, whereas in mainland, in a very big supermarket, you will still get it for as cheap as 15 naira, just as the normal price, okay? So these are the benefits of you know living on the mainland. Things are very, very affordable. You can buy them as cheap as possible. Then people buy them here and move over to the island and then sell it for them very expensive, because they believe that everyone on the island is rich or has money. Like, that is the quote unquote, like, that is what a lot of people assume. So these are one of the benefits of living on the mainland. So you guys, come over to the mainland. I'm just joking. Another good thing about living on the mainland is rents are very affordable. Like, come on, a room that is even as small, like smaller than this my room, they can take it there for over 400,000-500,000. They believe everyone is rich or has the money to afford a rent. Like, you can't even get a big room that you can get here on the mainland for as cheap as 200,000-300,000. You go there and get it for 400,000-500,000, even as far as going to 600,000. In fact, you don't even want to tell me, like, everything is super expensive over there on the island, okay? So the rent is very, very affordable, be it a room self-con, a room and parlor, big apartments. Properties here are even more cheaper. There are very luxurious homes here on the mainland. So I don't know why people think it's only on the island you see the most expensive. Go to Ikeja. Ikeja is on the mainland, and then they are very, very, even here where we are, there are very, very luxurious homes too here. So it doesn't necessarily have to be that you must be on the island for you to live large. Okay. And moving over, one of the good thing about mainland is that the drainage system is quite very proper than the island. I have some of my friend that stays on the island that keeps saying, oh my god, when it rains, the whole place, in fact everywhere, is flooded. 70% of the places on the island are flooded. Hey, Ikoyi flooded. Parkview, I am a testimony to that. Flooded. Whenever it rains like this, forget it. You can't even go with your shoes on, and then you have to have a jeep sometimes to go. So that's how bad it is. But here, we have very good drainage. And once it rains, after the rain, you can move around, walk around, nothing. Don't be scared of any flooding. So, you get me? You feel my vibe? Do you want to come to the mainland? Anyways, the last but not the least is living your lifestyle. Like, if you want to live a very good lifestyle, like a very cheap lifestyle without being... if you want to be yourself, come to the mainland. Sometimes, still, it's not 100% right, okay? Like, I can buy this shirt in a boutique here for like as cheap as 3K, this shirt I'm wearing. But you can get it on the island, same quality, same material, same color, same everything, and I'm going to sell it for you for 10K. Yes? You can even go as cheap as going to Yaba Market. If you know Yaba Market, you will know that you can get very quality or quality dresses for like as cheap as 1,500. Yes, you can get it like that on the mainland. But on the island, in fact, a lot of them live fake life. They come to the mainland, buy all their stuffs, even go to the Yaba and do bend and select, and then when they are done packing all the whole thing, they go to the island and start feeling fly and living large. Baby girl, they don't be deceived, okay? Everything is gotten from the mainland. You see, mainland is not bad as you, some of you think. No, it's not that bad, okay? Thank you so much for sticking with me to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up, tell a friend to tell a friend to also subscribe, because I need you all on my channel, okay? Thank you so much. We will see you in my next video. Bye.